I think it's a lot to do with observation and then, you know, this desire to understand why things look the way they look.